data cable and power cable in, just like they were on the original floppy.